Yes.
Camarino's scan. I used it on the big boss back at the ambush, remember? Oh, hell. Alright, vulnerable to ice, 200 damage each. Titus's ice weapon should be nice against one of them. Nope. Miss. Yeah. Oh, wrong one. I meant to do it on the left one. I'm gonna say, I'm not enjoying the camera angles on some of these fights here. Alright. Back in the medic. I'll give him a scan. Yeah, it doesn't say anything about me being able to, yeah, they're most definitely breasts. Uh-oh. That's not good. Yes, I can't Asuna because, yeah. I can pray, however. Thank you.
So, how shall we do this?
Oh, you know what they say, limits were made to be broken. Chest level 1 key sphere x3. Okay. Doron. Yeah, whenever you get a summon that can break the 99 limit, yeah, it does insane. There we go. Lulu. And Auron, I believe we just got... Ah, you freaking plants. Sound 200. Ah, he's still weak. Okay. Actually, no, that won't tell me. Yeah, probably so in this game. There's generally only one, right? Oh lord, it's Mead. Ha, you missed. Thank you. I have a feeling I'm about to do enough damage to it to trigger its, attack to silence everyone, so... Oh, maybe not.
I'm here.
Oh, not myself. Ah, oh, son of a bitch. That was... No, I definitely have work today. I'm trying to get to the next save point here. Okay, bangle, equipment, Lulu. Sleep ward, okay. Yeah, I don't really care about that. Abilities, Yuna. Yeah. Oh, hey, Ecto. Yeah, I will check that after here. Alright, Waka. Special? Ooh, nice. Oh, it's late. I do need to sleep. Oh, hey, it's you.
We meet again. I heard you took part in... You've seen that Machina. In the end, only some...
You are right.
I can help with that. I propose a contest of...
Let's do this.
That's the spirit.
Thank you for healing me.
I have healed your...
Alright. We're totally still not ready for her this time. Alright, she's using Ixion. Damn it, I haven't gotten to use Ixion yet. I want to check him out. Oh, yeah, baby.
Call whichever Aeon you want.
Yeah, we did Ecto, and remember to use your elements to help you. It's lightning. I don't really have anything against lightning right now. Lord.
Don't hold anything back. Show me what you've learned.
Yeah. 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 Oh god, it's like the unicorn's on crack. Well, you know what I have to say to that?
Hellfire, sir.
Ooh, that's a good point. Yeah, that probably would have been smart, Kitty. Except for I'd already fired it again by the time you said that. And two Hellfires killed him. Dragon Scale, Summoner Soul. What's this shit? Plants! You're absolutely useless, basically. That burned him. And that did next to nothing. Nice, I approve. Ah, damn it. Out here, Yuna. What the hell? Is he confused in attacking me? Your head back in the game. I guess it's a good thing you can't hit worth beans. Oh. Ooh, overkill, nice. Variable Mog. Okay, Lulu.
Wait.
Actually, Yuna, could you cure 12? No, actually, I take it back. We're all pretty good. We'll just keep rolling. You can't hit the broad side of the barn, okay? No matter what time zone we're in here. Alright, nice. Alright, fire on you. You are water. You do remember why I made him a mage, right? It's because he can't hit anything. See, the awkward silence. So it's obvious, because, okay, now keep in mind that I haven't actually, you know, played this through, or know what's coming, and I don't really want spoilers on this, but it seems obvious that she should die in killing Sin. Like, that's why Jekt is now Sin, because to kill them, it somehow absorbs them.
Hey, we better hurry or we'll miss the Shoe Puff.
Shoe Puff? That's some kind of boat?
Is that an elephant or a...
This is a
shoe. It reminds me of a chameleon.
Whoa! Let's ride! Come on, let's go!
Alright, we board soon as we're ready, huh?
Yeah, that's what I figure, is it gets explained over in Xanark Land. Yeah, these are a little bit better. This is exactly the same thing I have, except for the abilities are switched on the switch hitter. Oh, 3,000? Oh, man, that would be really nice, though. think I'm going to buy it. And the Emerald Bangle. No. The Serene. Soft Ring. See, HP plus 10%, I'm okay with that. Also, that's Fire Ward, so whatever. I'll leave it at that one.
Shoe Puffs! I haven't ridden one in so long.
What? You've been on one of these?
Well, just once. 10 years ago, with Kimari. Remember?
Shoe Puff shook. Unifall in water. Shoe Puff scoop up. Kimari worried.
Whoops.
Oh, Kimari remembers.
Kimari Abby.
Oh, Kimari remembers. Alright. Whoa, not that way. I think I walked the wrong way. Yeah, I walked the wrong way. Because I really want to buff his magic, so yeah, about it. God, this is gonna be good.
Why?
He was drunk. Thought it was a fiend.
Oh, brother.
We offered all the money we had as an apology. Jekt never drank again. But it would seem that Shoe Puff still works here.
Oh, God. I don't buy anything from you, I'll regret it, huh? I am not going to regret those prices. What? I want to play with it. Shoot puff. Awesome. Alright, any hidden stuffies back here?
No, I don't think so. It's a bad idea, yes.
Please, we beg of you.
Impossible.
Oh, God.
What's wrong?
You don't want to take the chocobo.
Ah, it is kind of big.
Stop.
It's just not fair.
He does have a point, though.
So what? We just leave him behind?
Hey, I didn't say that. Just...
Why am I reminded of Jar Jar?
It is no good. We will have to find another way. We will find a ford where we can cross on foot. Yes, Captain Sir.
But that'll take days.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Oh, boy.
See a chest.
That's our captain.
See a chest.
Where there's a will, there's a way. Those words stayed with me. I wonder how Captain Lucille is doing.
So we never saw them again. Okay.
Riding a
How little you know. Some things little boys...
There we go. I got back that, another 2K, you know, top of it. Okay.